we're learning about the shapes of data. They are symmetrical or skewed. And when the data's close together, we call it symmetrical. Or mound-shaped, not whatever. If a data point's far from the group, then the center's pulled to the left or the right. And the shape is skewed left or skewed right. Symmetrical or mound-shaped, I said skewed left or skewed right. Symmetrical or mound-shaped.
One more time now.
Skewed left or skewed right. Symmetrical or mound-shaped. I know my shapes of the data okay. I'm not making any mistakes.